this season on The Heights.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me.
I mediated this plan, just to have one glimpse of your face, a stare of surprise perhaps, and a pretended pleasure, afterwards settle my score with Henley.
He's exactly like the son of a fortune teller that stole my tame pheasant, isn't he, Edgar?
Quoth the raven, nevermore.
Romance.
You have such a lovely home.
Okay.
Let's go. Number 7.
Probably really busy.
No, this is meeting for me.
Cruelty and violence.
Hey, is Big Nate a good book?
I honestly thought it was water. I don't know why there was hot applesauce in that cup. But he's annoying anyway. I don't regret it. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Yay!
Gosh, dang
it. Nellie sees it all. Illness.
So cold.
The supernatural.
This is a great read.
He's exactly like the son of a fortune teller that stole my tame peasant. Pheasant.
Because you're laughing.
Sorry! Okay. Go ahead, Kevin.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah. Holy sh**. That's like... Dang. That's like terrifying.
Ow!
Quiet on the set!
Recording.
I think just sit there. It's gonna.
Okay.